New video now from inside a Gardnerville gas station as that 6.0 quake hit yesterday. Shelves shaking inside, some boxes even flying off the shelves. USGS has tracked more than 200 aftershocks since the strong quake hit near the town of Walker in Mono County, close to the Nevada border. We felt that powerful quake far and wide, but a UC Davis professor explains there's more behind the impact than you might think.
CBS 13's Marley Ginter joins us now with a closer look at the quake and the areas it shook. Marley.
Well, Tony and Elizabeth, some in Mono County still cleaning up today. The county sits on top of the Antelope Valley fault line. When that fault line ruptured yesterday afternoon, boy, did it take people off guard. But experts I spoke with weren't surprised.
It just hurts my feelings that other people's stuff gets broken.
Victoria Victor showed us broken art, shattered glass scattered at her Mono County flea market.
It just felt like it lift the building up and was slamming it back down.
The market sits at the epicenter of Thursday's quake, where people felt multiple aftershocks.
And so because the mountains are active and they're growing, it's not unusual to get earthquakes like this.
Professor John Brundle with the UC Davis Department of Earth and Space Science says although more than 150 miles from Sacramento, it's understandable the 6.0 quake was felt as far west as the Bay Area and across the San Joaquin Valley.
Here in West Sac, we felt it. You felt it in Davis. Is it no surprise we'd feel it this far out?
Not terribly surprising because, as I mentioned, basically we live on a big pile of sedimentary rocks, and the waves get into the sedimentary basin and they bounce around and build up in intensity, and that's why we feel it.
Prompting rock slides in an area with a whole network of faults on the eastern side of the Sierra, where earthquakes are actually common. In fact, a widely trusted public authority on quakes, Dr. Lucy Jones, says it's a spot often studied by seismologists.
Historically, we've seen a lot of earthquakes in the eastern California shear zone. And in the last couple of years, we've had a lot.
Common but devastating as Victoria is left picking up the pieces in Walker.
I never expected one like that up here.
Extremely upsetting for artists from around the world who sell their work at that flea market, but hopefully they'll get a break. Dr. Jones says there's only a 5 to 10% chance this is a foreshock to something bigger. Tony.
Marley, thank you. Tonight, the